Access Nation, welcome to today's lower body workout. I'm here with my friend Jordan. We're gonna kill it today. We're gonna take you through a quick warm-up, then I'll walk you through the exercises and we'll get right into it. So we're gonna start with some high knees and butt kicks. I'm gonna be doing the regular version, jumping, and Jordan's gonna show you the modified version, low impact. So let's get into it. Start warming up, get those muscles warm, get our heart rate going. Try to bring those knees up high. Even if you're doing the low impact version, get those knees up.
Make sure to keep those arms moving too with the tempo you're going. Keep them moving.
Yes. All right, switch it over to butt kicks. Keep those arms moving here too. Take some deep breaths.
Gearing up for a great workout. Let's go.
This one's gonna be fun. All right, let's take it into some squats. We're gonna do 5 reps. Big circles with your arms forward as we go down and backwards as we come up. That's 1. Get those arms warmed up. And 2 more. Nice work. We're gonna take it to the ground in a lunge. Back knee on the ground. Really push into that front leg, feel that stretch. Hands on the ground. We're gonna take that outside arm, open it up to the sky. Feel a stretch in your back. Push into that front leg so you feel that stretch in there too. And then push those hips back. Stretch out that hamstring.
Just what I needed.
This one's always burning. Feels good though. All right, we're gonna do that one more time. Hand up to the sky. Really feel that stretch. And then push those hips back. Make sure you're breathing, don't hold your breath. Let's go ahead and switch legs. Other leg to the back, drop that knee. Push into your front leg, open up that other arm to the sky. This one always feels really good on your back. Bring it down and push those hips back. You'll probably notice you've got one leg that's a little tighter than the other. And bring it forward. We're gonna do that one more time. Hand up to the sky. And then push those hips back. All right. Got those legs feeling warm. You ready to go?
Let's get it.
All right, round 1. 180 jump squats. Let's go, 10 of them. 1, 2, 3, 5. Last one. Awesome. Ooh. I know those are a burner getting started. All right, 10 lunges. We're bringing it to the right first. So lunge to the side, knee up, reset. Lunge to the side, knee up. Reset. That's 3. That's 5. If you feel like you're losing that balance, just bring your foot down. Follow along with Jordan. That's 8. 2 more, you guys. Make sure you're really keeping that core nice and tight to help you stabilize. Shake it out. We're gonna do 10 on the other side. All right, left side, let's go. Lunge to knee up. Lunge to knee up. We're resetting after every one so that we're not using too much momentum. That's 5. 5 more. Squeeze those abs as you come into that knee drive. 2 more. Nice work, you guys. Last one. Whew. All right, let's give those quads a break. Bring it to the ground. We've got 20 glute bridges. Squeeze upwards, push those hips towards the sky, squeeze your glutes. 20 marches or
20 glute bridges. Let's go. Make sure you're breathing. That's 5. And more. Five more. Last one. Awesome.
I really feel that one.
I know you feel the burn on those.
Ooh.
Shake it out. Next up, we got that forward lunge knee drive. We're gonna start with our right leg forward. Take a nice deep breath. Recenter yourself. As you take your lunge stance, I want you to make sure that your feet are not like tightrope. You don't want one foot right behind the other. Have a nice wide stance. That's gonna help you maintain your balance, okay? Whether you're doing this variation or the modification. All right, 10 on right side. Let's go. Forward, knee drive. That's 2. Really get that knee up there. Come back low. 5. Keep that core nice and tight. Got 2 more. Last one. Nice. Shake it off, you guys, because we're moving to the other side. All right. Left leg. Bring that leg forward. Let's go. Core nice and tight. 5 more. Last one. Nice.
Ooh.
Shake it out.
Feeling it, feeling it. Love it though.
I feel that burn.
Oh yeah.
All right, going down to the ground, extreme mountain climbers. In that starting position, starting with one leg forward. We've got 10 reps. Let's go. Two more. Nice. Then you can get back to your day.
Conquer the day, you got
yes. it. Inhale as you bring your arms up. And exhale as you bring them down. We're just trying to slow down our breathing, slow down our heart rates. Shuffle those feet a little bit side to side. All right, we're gonna take a nice wide leg stance here. We're gonna bring those arms straight up, drop it down, keep a flat back, straight legs, reach forward towards the wall. Feel that stretch in your side, and then drop it on down. Let gravity pull you down. You're gonna feel that stretch in your low back, in your hamstrings. It feels really good, especially after an intense workout like this. 2 more times, let's bring it up. And reach it forward, reach, 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 and drop it down. Deep breaths. One more time, bring it up. Reach it forward. Pretend like your favorite excess is just out of reach and you're trying to grab it.
Give me it, come on.
And then drop it down. All right, put those hands flat on the ground. Step it back into a down dog position. Push those hips up towards the sky. Push your chest towards the ground. Deep breath. And then bring it forward into an up dog. Really stretch out those abs. Push those hips into the ground. You can kind of wiggle your hips around. Whatever feels good for you. Push it back. One more time. Chest towards the ground. Feel that stretch in your upper back. And then bring it into up dog. Stretch out those abs. Deep breaths. And we are done for today. Thank you, Jordan.
Well done.
You're an awesome workout partner.
Thank you, XS Nation. We appreciate you tuning
in. Awesome. Thank you guys for joining us in this killer leg workout. Hope you had fun. We'll see you in the next one.